There was a protest in front of Congressman Mo Brooks' office today. The protest was urging Brooks to resign. Brooks has said a number of controversial things during his career, but on the day of the Capitol raid, he said something that pushed people over the edge. Brooks said that it was time to start, quote, taking down names and kicking ass, end quote. At a Washington, D.C. rally, many interpreted this as language that helped incite the riots.